Hello, in this video I show you 12 different fonts which are easy to letter. I'm starting with my standard font I'm also using in my bullet journal for my everyday plans. To get a cleaner look, I recommend you to leave more spacing in between the letters like I am doing here. The second font is similar to the first one but twice as tall. Would you still stand near? The next font is like the second one, but I am adding serifs at the end of the letters. The next lettering idea is a tall font with thicker vertical sections on the left side of the letters. I am choosing these ones over block letters because they are a lot easier to write. For the next font, I'm using a thicker black pen to write the basic letters and then add a thin line drop shadow on the right side with a fine liner. If you know my Instagram account, you know the following two fonts already from my photos. The first one is white stretched out cursive lettering. The second one is similar but taller because you're squishing the letters together. The next lettering idea, I'm using my Tombow Fudenosuke brush, which is softer and gives your writing a completely different look. The next font has simple letters, but you get an extra touch by filling the vertical sections in. For the next font, I'm using a thicker brush pen to write tall letters. After that, I'm using a thin fineliner to add a stretched out cursive writing on top. For the last lettering idea, I'm using my brush pen again and outline the lettering with a black fineliner. I hope that this video inspired you to try out more different fonts. It's just the little details that can change your lettering completely. I hope to see you in the next video again. Bye!